In case the water covers your face, blow from your nose to avoid the water in your sinus. Just need to take a breath with your mouth and blow from the nose. It works if you are on the front positions, and if you look back on the back strokes position, it will be the same thing. Blow from your nose when the water covers your face and you will be fine.
Mademoiselle Victoire, we are going to learn backstroke, okay? The first exercise is to be able to blow the bubbles from your nose so the water don't go inside your sinus, okay? And nobody like this, so in the water. Blow in the water. And go. Are you blowing from your nose? Yes? Good. One, two, blow from your nose and put your head down. Attends, je vais te tourner la tête en bas et tu vas souffler dans l'eau par le nez, d'accord? N'aie pas peur, l'eau elle va pas rentrer dans le nez, il faudra souffler par le nez, ok? One, two. The water go in your nose? No? Very good. Try again. T'as vu, l'eau elle rentre pas dans le nez, ok? Now you're safe in the water. Blow from your nose and the water will not go in your sinus.